A former Lagos State Governor, Bola Tinubu, says the death of the Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Ibrahim Tahiru, and 10 others in an air mishap in Kaduna on Friday is a tragic, unspeakable loss for the nation. He said Nigerians must collectively finish the job they died by defeating the security challenges. The All Progressives Congress leader in a statement said Tahiru and others dedicated their careers and now their very lives in the service of this nation. He noted that Tahiru had a most distinguished career and that the army and the nation will miss his excellent character and fine leadership.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our